What I'm doing is I'm filling up these receptacles so that I don't have to measure resin every time that I want to pour a small amount to do a cup turning pour. So what I'm doing is I'm using large syringes and I'm using craft resin because I really love the low viscosity for doing cup pours. So I'm taking these bottles and I'm putting them in syringes that are already pre-marked and ready to go.